Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Chia. It turns out that if you do the time thing, I gotta go in there. If you do the time, see, how the hell is this place? It's up on the cliffs? Are you kidding me? If you do the time thing, you keep moving in the boat as time passes. What are those birds I just saw? Right there is one. Up we go. So about my chicken egg. You gonna make me walk all the way across the island again? I got a flag. But I didn't need a chicken, I needed a chicken egg. Blech. 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 Fancy waistcoat. Diving suit. Thank you. Where's the rockabilly one? Is that the hair? Try that for a minute. Shark tooth stays. Floaties. Frog. Turtle. Standard, traditional, folksy. Tin can. Ooh, that one's tempting. That's very jug band. But I'll go with a nice blue banjo. I can't tell if it sounds any different. Rockabilly looks nice. Wish the bow was a different color, though. Word? You have got to be kidding me! All the way across the map, again! Like, wait, bird, you get back here right now. Pick that. That's stamina fruit, isn't it? It is. I gotta eat that. I gotta find another bird. Ridiculous hike across the mountain. Deer. You'll do. If I can get over the water, I'll be fine. Broke my hip. Okay, then. Come here, bird. Why do you hate me so? Whee! I'm not racing up this mountain. All this for a chicken egg. I did not mean to land.
Tu voulais un poulet mort, c'est ça?
Yep, that's a dead chicken. Gross.
Ouais, il reste vivant pendant quelques secondes. Je crois.
Ha,
tu me montres un peu tes aventures. Essaye-le.
No, don't make me. You're gonna make me take pictures. It's complicated. I am not a photographer. I'm an adventurer. Do you not see the turtle on my back?
Tiens! Tu reviendras? Prends plein de photos!
And my boat's here too. Oh, friendship bracelet. That's cute. Boat's on the wrong side though. It's in here. I'd have to navigate all that. I guess I'm gonna go for this. What is that? No, I need developing pictures. No thanks. So I'll run up to here after I eat. Yummy! Nice to see a bird again. I can grab. Or some spare food. Bird, come here. Gotcha. Away. No faster travel than as the crow flies. Or in this case, what am I, a dove? Stand. Do a flyby of this. I said a flyby of this. There we go. Right to the banana trees. Perfect landing. Now the coconuts. Bananas, no. Bananas, no. I was there. I'm not far from it. The docks are worth getting just because of the fast travel. Huzzah! Are you cheap? Nope. Oh, you're nice though. Ooh. I just need two more. I need to get a bird. Go do the sight thing. Dugong, how you doing? Let's see if I can spot me some... See if I can spot me some pearls. I need two of them. I want a blue boat. Like four of them right there I can go grab. There's also a stamina thing right in front of me. So I saw the second one's over there I missed, but whatever. I can grab a bird and go get it. See this one. Mark that one. Okay. Get another bird. Go to the next one. And we're off. Might want to get some height. Guess I need to glide. Just at least get me close. I should be able to see it soon. There it is. Got that. There's one right here. Might as well grab that. I just crossed the river and headed right for it. And I'll grab those four pearls. I'll get a nice boat. Dolphin, go! For this area. It's very shallow, but it's nice to have. That's the one I have marked. There should be one right there. And I'll have some extra in case I need them. Turtle, how you doing? next up is, I guess, this stamina fruit next to my location, which is straight ahead from this and into the dock. Worked out perfectly. Those are the metal drums they're playing. Sounds great. Love metal drums. Steel drums, I think they're technically called. Nailed it. Fishes out of rain. But not anymore. Go, grouper! A sploosh. Size of that crab. Oh, it's the coconut crab again. He's just very blue compared to the other ones I saw. Now I can get me a nice boat. There's a bird. Everything's coming up Millhouse. Cost 17 of those weaved things. And now I will have a nice boat. Ooh, wait, no. Yeah. The wave isn't bad. I think the anchor will fit better. Might do the crab. Let me see how the rest of it goes. I have the anchor flag. I don't have. Yeah. Still. I like the anchor flag. Yes. Find a bird. Just kind of look in the general direction I'm going. I think it's very far. Perfect. We even go in the same direction. Around. I get a chicken egg? I don't think I need the chicken egg. But I don't have any more quest markers. So I might do that stacking. Get this box. And then go to the other island for treasure. I have no idea where you get a chicken egg. I have to possess a chicken, don't I? You bird. I'm taking the boat. No, it's right next to him. I'm taking the boat there. Spell I can get. I put a spell on me. I'm at 31. Let's go half sail till I get out of here. Then wildlife refuge. I'm actually gonna stop by here and see if you have chickens. Because mayhaps the secret to getting a chicken egg is to become said chicken and lay one. Which also means I should make this because of where I am now. This is pretty neat looking though. I like the greenhouse. Hey buddy, you got any chickens? Piggies? Cows? Dog? No chickens though. Why do you not have chickens? Huh? You don't have chickens, bro. You got a deer. Find some wild island chickens, or go back to where I just was. Statue and a food stand. Here's the buoy there. Just kind of skirt around here. that. We'll grab the stacking stones on the way back. This is gonna be one of those murdery parts of the ocean. Sailor shorts. Lame. Seashell necklace is tempting. But not tempting enough. Light now. And a campfire. This hermit looking dude living all by himself. Get on there. It's raining now. Stack rocks in the rain. Nothing wants to stay. You know what? Get rid of that one. I got one to sit nice on its edge and put it there. I'm shiny. What did I get? Sprout bouncy plant. Yeet. Okay, I gotta go back here again and see if I can become a chicken and lay an egg. not even on the picture yet. I think that's the dock there. Stamina food, it looks like. Or food stand, I can't tell. Yeah, that's the dock. It's a braided thing up there. Okay, back to the chicken coop, and then I have no idea where I'm at right now. There we are. Here. Somewhere here. I'm gonna go for this dock. Don't go straight forward, because I guess I'll die in the deeper water. For now, it's chicken time. That's an egg. Definitely an egg. Got a long trip ahead of us. That is now quiet. Long, quiet trip ahead of us. I'm tempted to do the bird, but not yet. It's too far away. I never make it. Where is it? Take this bird down to the dock. I'll probably make that. There's the other village. I could even stop and get some food. And there's the stamina food here. Where's the trinket? No idea. Dock, whichever comes first. Would be easier to just do that and sail around. So let's do that. Let's get a little more of this treasure hunt underway. Alright, the boat's here. I forgot about that. Island, and we're golden. Just full sail? Yeah, it is. Unless I could find a bird close enough to grab. Not seeing one though. Bye, boat. Oh, a stamina fruit now. There's birds here.
Onehehin yamikun. Horanya Hoyla. Yes, any hen.
Like in the middle here. I want to go this way. This weird development site. I pass up a fire. It sounds like that poor bird explodes when I do that. Sit here. Look at me new outfits. Eat. I'll go kill those things and then we'll move on. I am a fan of my turtle backpack though. I do enjoy that. Okay, there's the pile there. Just gonna Last time I'm able to pick these up, but it just is. The campfire I just unlocked. Yeah. If I can find a bird, I should go up here because maybe that'll. Octopus guitar. Why is that bird swimming? Land. They gotta reveal the cave. Not looking like it. It looks like you can see the dock. There's some sort of inlet. Side. It's confusing. The right day, right time of day. Need. I like my anchor and I like my crab. So. You can see the dock to the right. It's the hill to the left. Could be over here. Here. inside. Okay. I'm sorry, you want to focus? Between the factories. Tree, and you have to dig. So this factory and this factory. I'm gonna guess it's this very distinct looking tree right here. And I have to find a dog and dig. Deer would be nice to get deer quick, so would a bird. That's the tree there. Need to find a doggy. Puppers. Did I just kick a bird? Here, puppers. Yeah, that's the tree there. Now I'm just gonna find a dog. Find a dog way out here. Is that a dog or a pig? Pigs can dig. Would that work? Where'd he go? That's definitely the tree. There he is. Nope, I'm just hallucinating. This is weird grass. I thought I saw a pup. Do this though. Pupper. How am I gonna find it? There's a pig. It's gotta be the pig. Egg. Can't be that specific because there's no dog around here. Thanks, piggy. Pants. And another map. Focus. Focus, there we go. I need to blow up a crab? I think I know where that is. If that's showing this. So it'd be... That looks to be it. here somewhere. This is the river there. But I don't see that bend. This one's harder. I don't understand where this one is. It looks like this is the city and that's his cone thing, but that one's intact and his isn't. I need a bird. See, it looks like it would be that. Then it would be on this hill. But I didn't see this on there. Which is what makes it confusing. Up on this treasure quest. I wasn't that interested in it, but it was nice to have. It was a fun little distraction, but I honestly don't understand where it would be. So let's just go, I guess. I got everything. Let's get to the base of his hut, and then we'll kick this off in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.